So we started back in 2014 with me, with the side with my friend Pemba. We met in social media. We just realized that, like, I saw his video actually on social media. I saw his video on Facebook, and I realized like we share the same bond. We share the same dance style. We share a lot in common, like regarding dance and all. So then we decided to meet up and started with something called the Mob. So in what that we did, we gathered as many dancers as we could from all around Siliguri. People came from Calcutta, Darjeeling, from everywhere. They came all along. We all got along. We all like practiced for almost a month, and we did a Mob. Like, what's the use if you want to be a part of the culture and not doing anything for the culture? Mintra is doing everything to get the max out of whatever is trending right now. Gully Boy, because of Gully Boy, there's a lot of gully scene trending right now. So in that basis, Mintra is using hip hop just completely for the sales profit. They're using whatever is trending, and hip hop is trending right now because of Gully Boy. Rap scene is trending right now because of Gully Boy.
People consider hip hop as a trend rather than a culture.
It's more of a lifestyle than a trend. Like, people, they don't know about what really is. They just judge us by the clothes we wear.
Because every time we wear a baggy t-shirt, baggy jeans, or baggy jacket, people are like, hey, bohku loga loga nice kyo, or like, this guy is a drug addict just because we wear that kind of clothes. But what they don't know is that this is our culture. This is like a lifestyle which we are...
Lifestyle we choose to live, yeah. And which makes us different from the crowd.
Yeah, exactly. Because most of the people from the hills, what they do is like, they're not even a professional dancer, but for their own profit, they just like open a dance class, not even a professional dancer, they just teach them some wrong information, like wrong skills, all the things.
It's not that we have no hip hop artists in the hills at all, but we have some, but it's just that they don't get a spotlight of...
They don't get that opportunity.
It's like, we have talent, but what they lack in is like knowledge and the proper stage. Then this is what we do. Like, our crew Illusion Crew, we provide stage for everyone. Like from the hills, from the city.
We are not together.
Yeah.
We have that ego in us.
We don't have unity at all.
That's the problem. If you want to, if you go in their dance studio to teach them something, they are like, they are my students, you are doing this, you are doing that, please don't teach them. They are afraid of losing their students, but they are not like happy that we are going and giving them some knowledge, some right knowledge. They don't want to uplift the students. They want to uplift their own name, their own bank balance. They are literally using hip hop and dance and this culture for their own benefit.
So hip hop was back started in 1970s in Bronx City, New York, and now it is here in India, in Siliguri. And like, we have started the culture in back 2009, and the scene is like grown a lot from that in past 10 years. And like, our crew, Illusion Crew, we are like trying our best to uplift the culture. And the thing is that from 2009 to 2016, the culture was in the peak of the point, like literally high. Like, we have more like dozens, like 20 to 30 dancers, break dancers, more than 50 to 60 all-side dancers and more. But suddenly after 2016, the thing dropped and the scene was almost dead over here. So again, we have started jamming up, a mob, organizing battles and all. So our vision is to like let people know what hip-hop actually is, because people think that hip-hop is just not worth it, because people think that hip-hop is something else. People think that hip-hop is all about getting into drugs and all, but hip-hop is more about knowledge and knowing what you are. Scenario of Siliguri, so like, we have dancers over here, we have many dancers, we have big dance studios over here, but what we lack is knowledge, because knowledge is the key, knowledge is the power. If you don't have knowledge, you can't do anything. But what we see over here is like people are more into big moves, they don't know what they are doing. Like people dance over here, okay, literally they dance, they do 1, 2, 3, 4, go into YouTube, they dance, like even the big dance class, what they do is they literally copy the thing from YouTube and teach it to their students. What they are doing is just earning money, they are just earning fame for themselves and not giving a damn about their students. So what hip-hop is, hip-hop teaches the living of life, like how we live the life. Hip-hop teaches what we are, what we are in. Hip-hop is all about showing what you are. But it's all about the knowledge, because if you dance, if you do anything, what you have inside, it hip-hop helps to come in and take it out to show people what you are.
So I'll talk about the event that we organize every year. It's called Who's the Beast. We basically organize a battle. Okay, so like everyone gets the opportunity to, you know, get indulged with other dancers, battle them, see what they can improve in, see what they can learn from others. And for that part, we have been doing this since 2014, I would say. Okay, this is the fourth volume we are doing right now. So, and like, we'll carry on this as long as we can. We won't stop this, because this is something I felt like, personally, I felt like this is like giving someone something that they deserve, but they never got that before. So that's my vision at the end of the day, because what I do is like, what we do basically, we bring people from outside India, we bring the like the most popular, the best of the best who are there in the country right now, so that they can share their knowledge with the people around here, so that we can learn, we can adapt, so we know what's happening all around the country, how we can improve, how our people from our city can improve, how our dancers can improve. So that we have that enough, like we have enough courage to, you know, compete against the rest of the country. We have enough power to
and confidence.
Same group and get united and not let other people to get into bad things, but take them to the right path and grow the culture and stand together.
What we want is like leave our ego and just grow together, because at the end of the day hip-hop is all about unity, because so we want is like to unite all the dancers around here, not just dancers, like everyone, hip-hop artists, like we want them to unite and just grow together. And by this way, it's gonna be like benefit for our culture.
Because the artist, all the hip hop artists, if we get united, if we learn together, it'll be good for our, good for the scene here, what we have here. It'll help us grow the scene in our city, so it'll be good for us.
You know what makes us different as an artist or a dancer, you can say? Anyone can dance, like anyone can listen to music, anyone can groove, anyone can move, right? But that's dance. That's not us. That's not what we are. That's not, we represent art. We are artists. We represent our art form. We are not dancers. There's a vast difference in what we do and what we possess personally. So what I would say, like as a conclusion, like we all are so indulged in our own life that we forget to pay respect to what we are, because of like today we are here, all of us are here together, we forget why we are here. It's because of the scene, it's because of the circle, it's because of the culture. So what I want is everyone support, is everyone to support this, everyone to, you know, appreciate it, everyone to love it, because we are doing it for ourselves, but at the end also you guys are getting entertained,
for
you
everybody.
Guys are enjoying it, it's for everyone.
We are here because hip-hop is all about love, peace and unity.
We'll be right back.
of people, it's Palsen representing the Illusion crew, and I do freestyle, and I've been repping this crew since 2016.
What up guys, it's Dietrix, and I represent Illusion crew, and I'm an all-style dancer, and I do freestyle. Peace.
Hey yo, this is Rikesh, aka B-Boy Phil, repping Illusion crew Siliguri from 2014, and I'm a breaker, and I'm dancing since 2009.